Dickon Mitchell's National Democratic Congress Party obtained 52% of votes compared with 48% for Keith Mitchell's New National Party. The party captured 9 of the 15 constituencies. With a younger prime minister at the helm and more young people showing interest in active politics, local youth activist Raejean Montoute believes this represents a paradigm shift to what obtained in the years gone by. Having younger people in policy decision-making positions, in her estimation, would be an advantage since they would be more in touch with the issues facing young people and how legislation could be tailored to suit their needs.
They directly know how the policies from government impact young people. Also, we now have the voice of the youth being heard at that level. It's not just about advocating youth advocacy on the ground, but we're actually seeing and hearing and feeling the penetration of young people at the table now. So the perspective of the young people is now being more respected, and two, now that you have young people in the spaces of leadership, you see a shift in terms of the policies and the way government executes their projects, and it is more, how should I say, youth-oriented.
Montoute is also happy to see more young women entering the political fray, since globally there appears to be a deficit of the women in politics.
So this shift that is happening in our country and in our region, I welcome it, I applaud it, and also encourage the initiatives like the youth arms and other spaces where young people are invited to give political commentary, political debate, and just get involved in that process where over the past couple of years we've seen such a lack of youth involvement in.
She is hoping that more young people will be encouraged to enter politics. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.